It's about 8 in the morning and I'm heading out on this holiday Tuesday. And I'm heading down to Kobe Station. As you can see, it's partly sunny. Anyway, more about today's holiday. Normally, today wouldn't have been a holiday, but the Japanese government suddenly made this a holiday due to the enthronement. So there's a transition in the monarch. The old emperor's name is Akihito. He's really old now. And his successor is his son. His son's name is Naruhito. According to the news, it's been 200 years since the last monarch decided to give up being the emperor. The Japanese emperor is a symbol for Japanese people. The emperor doesn't really have any power, however, he does have influence. I heard there's going to be a formal ceremony up in Tokyo. Dignitaries, celebrities, and famous people will be there. Too bad I have to work today. Yep, I have to work. Anyway, as I mentioned, I'm heading to Kobe Station, JR Kobe Station. Someone's meeting me there to buy Halloween costumes. Anyway, that's all I have to say for now. If you want, watch the rest of this video to see what life is like in Kobe.
Route 21 to Kobe Station.
over there, beyond that, beyond the highway, is James Yama. It's called James Yama. Okay, that's not important. Oh, it's getting warm. It's getting warm.
must stop by law. That guy ran through it. By law, you have to stop. If a cop sees you going through, that's 3 points and a big fine. this is a different gas station. It's a Shell. So, okay. I'm gonna use yanking. No, I don't have a card. Yes. No, I don't have it. Put your money in. 1,000, 2,000, 5,000. Regular. Here, I gotta get my chain. Get this scanned. Oh, here. You put it here. Ah. Put it here. Okay. Sorry. I'm new.
go up to this line.
I gotta stay here. And I gotta brake.
But I have to stop here.